you are going to talk about character building, and the material is how do you feel. Of course, that in our life we have changes in life, and not all changes are good, right? But it depends on how we handle it. So changes in life make us feel positive. This is the kind of fact. Well, possible changes, let's say that we have, let's say the possible changes, we go to a new place, or we graduate, or maybe these changes can bring us both positive and negative feelings. If we go to new places, maybe we will think that, oh yay, it's a new place! But maybe we will feel afraid. Oh, what if? Okay. What I want to say here is the negative changes. Let's say the negative changes, well, accident, for example. Mostly people think that accident is negative. The other changes is that being bullied. Of course, it is a kind of negative change that will make you feel negative as well. And the other negative changes are this one, fail. Fail the exam, for example. They are negative changes. This, how about positive changes? Well, let's say the positive changes, like we get new friends. New best friend. Or we win something. Or we get presents. Okay. Of course, the negative changes, the positive changes are the possible changes that can happen to our life. However, we should do something correctly. Okay, what should we do? Always think positive. Thinking positively will make you feel at ease in doing something. And then what else? What should we do next if we have already think positive? This one. Do the best. By doing the best, by thinking positive, you will always feel positive. It will always make you feel happy and contented. So, how do you feel today? See ya!